This is the most basic and popular of biceps exercises. First, stand with feet a few inches apart and grasp the bar with an underhand grip, hands about shoulder width apart. Let the bar hang down at arm's length in front of you. Second, curl the bar out and up in a wide arc and bring it up as high as you can, your elbows close to the body and stationary. Keep the arc wide and long, rather than bringing the bar straight up and making the movement too easy. Get a full flex of biceps at the top. Lower the weight again, following the same arc, and resisting the weight all the way down until your arms are fully extended. A small amount of body movement in this exercise is acceptable, because it is a mass-building movement, but this is to be kept to a minimum unless you are doing deliberate cheek curls. Bending forward and leaning back cut down on the range of motion. To build maximum mass and work the total surface of the biceps, do barbell curls with your hands shoulder width apart. Notice how this puts the shoulders, arms, and hands in a straight line. The correct beginning position for barbell curls, standing upright, elbows at sides, arms fully extended to stretch out the biceps. The correct finishing position for barbell curls, the body upright without swaying, the elbows fixed at the sides. This trick form forces the biceps to do all the work, without any help from the back or the shoulders. Notice too that when you hold your elbows steady, your arms are still at an angle at the top of the movement rather than straight up and down. This means that the biceps are still doing the work of supporting the weight, instead of resting while the bones and joints do the work. Notice what happens when you lift the elbows during the barbell curl. Instead of isolating and really working the biceps, you are involving the front deltoids, which defeats the purpose of the exercise. Another problem that develops when you lift your elbows during the barbell curl instead of keeping them fixed by your sides. At the end position of the movement, the forearms are straight up and down, meaning that the bones are bearing the weight of the bar and the biceps are not doing any work at all.